everyone smiles in the same language. Say no to racism.
Discrimination is such an ugly word. We teach our children not to bully, and then we become discriminatory ourselves.
Discrimination is a negative force that can be overcome by understanding and acceptance. Instead of focusing on differences, let's focus on similarities and what brings us together. We all want to enjoy quality of life with our family, friends, and neighbors. Let's welcome our newcomers with respect and dignity.
In this community, we have very little reports of racism, very little reports of hate crime. I can tell you that when we do, we take them very seriously. There is no tolerance within this police organization when it comes to that. So the biggest thing I encourage people to do is to actually interact, learn about people's cultures, take the opportunity, savor the experience, learn you know, everything, whether it be from food, from cultural background, to traditions. It's a great experience, a great opportunity, and most importantly, say no to racism.
At Envision Counselling and Support Centre, we believe
racism is never justifiable.
Here in emergency services, we do not discriminate, especially when we're responding to emergencies.
We believe in diversity here at St. Joseph's Hospital. Everyone is welcome.
At Southeast College, we believe in a diversified workforce and a diversified student body.
The Estevan Bruins support diversity in our community.
The great Nelson Mandela once said, "No one is born hating another because of the color of their skin, their background, or their religion. People must learn to hate, and if they can learn to hate, they can be taught to love. For love comes more naturally to the human heart than its opposite. I believe in diversity. We're all human."
Whichever society or community you find yourself, just know that everybody has a contribution to make, no matter their racial or ethnic background. That should not be a yardstick for assessing anybody.
On behalf of myself and the City Council of Weyburn, we wish to stamp out racism, and we welcome all those who wish to establish themselves as citizens within our city.
We're like a box of crayons, each one of us unique. But when we get together, the picture is complete. Say no to racism.
Decirle no al racismo, porque como tú sabes, el racismo no tiene fundamento. Nói không với phân biệt chủng tộc.
Ni racismo.
Pinagdilaw ti lahi.
Ni racismo.
Walang discrimination. Say no to racism.
Say no to racism.
Say no to racism.
At the end of the day, it's always hashtag say no to racism.
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 Let's say no.
Say no.
Say no.
Say no to racism.